Yo, this shit is a piece of shit, bro. This Bentley, I'm saying, I got this shit from Manhattan Motors. Manhattan Motors sent me a fucking lemon, man. This shit feel like it's old ass man car, man. My old Mustang is way better than this shit. This shit feel like it got transmission issues. I'm taking this shit back, and I already done fixed this motherfucker up the way I like it, and now I gotta, man, fuck these people, man. This shit, I want my fucking money back.